Hello guys, this is kind of one of my nerd talk videos, geek talk videos. I'm trying to get your opinion on something that I have found that I can see with there's this commercial Canine Advantix two commercial, and it's a flea and tick commercial for dogs and cats, you know. And there's a puppy on it, and it sounds a lot like Miley Flanagan, which not just her famous voice, which is Naruto, you know, Naruto, the ninja boy, kind of the Bart Simpson of anime. And yeah, I call him Bart Simpson of anime because they have the same spiky blonde hair and the same personality. They like pranking and they're kind of a bit of a idiot. So I'm gonna get up the Canine Advantix 2 commercial, and you tell me if you think it sounds like Naruto. And I'm gonna have a comparison. I'm gonna play that one first, the Canine Advantix commercial, and then I'm going to play the Naruto, one of Naruto's themes. I'll try to find a good one. My dad agrees with me that it sounds like Naruto, and I posted on Facebook trying to see if anyone else agreed with me, but I got no views on it, no likes or comments on it, but hopefully I get some on here, and maybe you guys will agree. Everyone says that they hate the puppy's voice, it sounds so fake, and I'm like, well, it is kind of out of place that there's an anime voice on a puppy commercial, because it's a flea commercial, and then there's anime voice. I don't get it. I really don't. Some reason I think it's out of place, but here I'm gonna get the commercial up. Okay, let me search it. Canine Advantix. Okay, hurry up. There it is. Okay, so let me just get this up. You listen to it. This is the puppy. Let's see.
Pooches and puppies, we're tired of being fed on. We want Canine Advantix 2. It not only kills fleas and ticks, Canine Advantix 2 also repels most ticks before they can attach. The leading brand kills, but doesn't repel. A tick that isn't repelled or killed may attach and make a meal of us. Infected ticks can even spread Lyme disease. So let's put our paws down in protest till we all get veterinary recommended Canine Advantix 2. Join us at
CanineAdvantix.com. I'll play it one more time and I will actually get the webcam turned. to wards. Okay. Let me try to...
Pooches and puppies! We are tired of being fed on! We want Canine Advantage 2! It not only kills fleas and ticks, Canine Advantage 2 also repels most ticks before they can attach. The leading brand kills, but doesn't repel. A tick that isn't repelled or killed may attach and make a meal of us. Infected ticks can even spread Lyme disease. So let's put our paws down in protest till we all get veterinarian-recommended Canine Advantage 2! Advantage
2!
Join us at
canineadvantage.com! Yeah, that didn't go very well trying to film that, really. You couldn't really see the puppy, but, I think you probably know the commercial if you watch TV, because it's on a lot. It's a little yellow Labrador Retriever puppy. You know, the voice doesn't fit. But, it sounds like Naruto, I swear. I'm gonna get Naruto up. Excuse me. Naruto. I'm sorry about that. I'll try to get it pointed towards Naruto this time, okay? I kinda should've just played the audio of it, but I wanted to show you the puppy to see if you think it doesn't really fit either. And then I'll play the flea and tick commercial after, so after I play this, I'll play it again, just so you can hear it again. Alright, how about I get funny moments up? Here it is. Okay. Sorry about that. Okay. He's a booger.
Going to destroy you! What's the matter, huh? I thought you were gonna hit me, tough guy! Afraid to...
Okay, let's just cry I'm a booger again.
Hey! Look at me! I'm a booger!
I really couldn't find no good ones of Naruto talking, but that was the I'm a booger part. That one's really funny, I think. Now I'm gonna play the Canine Advantage 2 commercial again. Okay. Come on. Okay. Here's the puppy again.
Pooches and puppies, we're tired of being fed on. We want canine advantage too. It not only kills fleas and ticks, canine advantage too also repels most ticks before they can attach. Bleeding bread and kills, but doesn't repel. A tick that isn't repelled or killed may attach and make a meal of us. Infected ticks can even spread Lyme disease. So let's put our paws down in protest till we all get veterinary and recommended canine advantage too. Join us at canineadvantage.com.
Okay. So I hope that was a good Well, since you got these are probably watching this and already seen Naruto, you probably know what Naruto sounds like, and that's how I knew that puppy sounded like him. So there you go. Tell me if you think that dog sounds like Naruto, okay? If you agree. See ya. Comment, rate, subscribe, like, whatever, add me, whatever. Bye.